Ah oui, bonjour. J'ai nettoyé votre chambre. Elle est prête pour vous. Si vous avez besoin de quelque chose d'autre, n'hésitez pas à me le demander. Hi, you must be my next client, right? Yeah. And you're here for the facial? So, let me take a quick look. It looks like you have combination skin. Yeah, so we'll work on that. I think I'll give you a gentle face scrub. And we'll take away those little impurities. How does that sound? Awesome, okay. I'm gonna put your hair back off your face first, okay? So let me just get that. Off your face. Yeah. And the side. There we go. Okay. So I'm going to start with this scrub. Yeah. Have you been with us before? No? Okay. Yeah, we're quite new actually in town. We have a few other spas across the country, but we're new here. I actually used to work in Oman in France. Yeah. It was close to where that guy was found dead in his hotel room, actually. Yeah, did you hear about that? Tragic, I know. But I actually wanted to come back to the U.S. because I'm looking for someone, a friend. Yeah. Yeah, I used to share a room with them back in college. Yeah. You do? In a similar situation, yeah. Oh, well, this was about 7 years ago. Yeah, she wanted to be, a librarian. That was her dream. Let's just get your forehead down your nose. Oh yeah, she was, a real bookworm. Oh, your friend. What a coincidence. Yeah. Oh, right. She was called Joy. Yeah, Joy Anderson. No way. Do you think it could be the same person? About coincidences. So, your friend, and where does she work? Oh, Okay, yeah. That's cool. I mean, what are the chances that I would ask and you would know exactly where she was? That's crazy. Yeah, I mean, do you know what days she works? Okay, wow. Well, yeah, I mean, I'll have to check it out, right? If it's her, that's. It's like we were fated to meet. Yeah, I'll definitely check it out when I'm free and see if it's her. That's crazy. Oh, yeah, I heard about that. Kind of weird, right? I mean, they say it could be like a serial killer, but I'm not sure, you know. I mean, what kind of sick and twisted individual would do something like that? No. Yeah. It's truly a tragedy. I'll just pat that off your face. With this cloth, okay? All right. Oh, I know, it just doesn't bear thinking about. Are you going anywhere nice? On vacation? Or. Oh, France. Yeah, I actually just came back from there. Oh, it's a super pretty place. Yeah. And the fashion, my god. Use this to get rid of any little blackheads or anything like that that might be troubling your skin, okay? So there's just a couple here. And up here. You don't have that many, actually. Yeah, it's just a few. Just a couple of little ones around your nose. And your chin. Just put some of this soothing lotion on so that it doesn't hurt and so that they heal nicely. Okay. So I'll just pat that on a little. Just does that feel good? Okay. Yeah, you're looking much more vibrant. You're glowing. So, yeah, I'll be sure to go check out your friend, Joy, at the library, because, come on, it must be her, right? I'm so glad you have that information. Crazy. Crazy. Well, it's time for you to relax, okay? I'm gonna put this bunny mask over your eyes, and it's got a cooling sensation, so you can just go to sleep and don't worry about anything at all. Okay, let me just get that over your eyes, and I'll see you again soon. Manga, and we do have some anime that you can borrow as well. Oh yes, there's also a couple of comics and things, depending on your choice. Is there something specific you're looking for? Oh yes, I do believe we've got. You said it was by the author. Oh, in high school. Oh, yes, okay. Oh, here we go. Is this the one you're after? Yes. You can see it's the same sort of style as you're used to. well, it's quite popular, yes. Perhaps not as popular as we were expecting, but... Yes, well, you can't really compare with that one, can you? Is that the one you were after? Brilliant. Well, if you just take it up to the front desk and she'll stamp it and what have you. Okay. And what was your name? Emily. Okay. Well, you enjoy reading that, Emily. Yes. Oh, the horror section is just over. Do you see where this gentleman is standing? Yes, if you go over there and get them out of the way, and you turn the corner. Yes. Yes, it's the first door on the left. Yes. Oh, yes, I do believe we have a copy. Yes, have you seen the film? I was quite disappointed, yes. Although I did have to watch it by myself, I would have preferred someone. No, not you. Let me see. Where is it? Full Metal Alchemist, Demon Prince, Loveless, Loveless, Loveless. Ah! There we are. World War C. Yes, it's rather of smaller stories. Yes. Oh, yes, you can take it out, of course, if you just take it over to the front desk. Oh, another one. Let me have a look. So you've watched the films first, and then you're going to read them. Okay, well, yes, I can safely say that both of these books are better than the film. Yes. Well, I hope you enjoy them. Yes, I'll see you again. Yes. What are you looking for? Okay, yes. Well, this is the manga section, so... What was it? Oh, you're not quite sure of the title. So it was something about... That narrows it down. Oh. Could it be this, perhaps? Alice in the Country of Hearts, My Fanatic Rabbit. romantic story. A little bit of joy in it. Oh, that's your name. Well, wonderful. Yes, we should. We should get together and talk about it, don't you think? Yes, definitely. I definitely think we should talk about it together. If we're both so absorbed by it. Well, I finished my shift. I suppose I'm already finished, really. Why don't we go to your... No, okay. What about my apartment? Oh, yes, it's fine. I can tell we're going to get along just wonderfully, you and I, Joy. Yes, I think our friendship is going to blossom into something very special. Yeah. Wonderful. Well, I'll help you check out this book and then we can get going to my apartment. Maybe we'll even have some tea and scones. Yes. Okay. Let's toddle off. Hey. Hello. Oh, finally. Joy. I thought you were never going to wake up. God. You sleep like the dead. I thought I'd given you a little too much in your tea, but no. It's okay. Not yet. Oh. Oh. Oh, don't cry, Joy. No, don't cry. So ugly when you cry. Oh, it's okay. Yeah. Well, you thought I was your friend, right? Yes. Well, I'm sorry to disappoint. Nobody's your friend. Don't be so stupid. You know how long it took me to find you? Well, first there was the thing in France, you know. Big deal. Doesn't matter. I got a slap on the wrist for that, but it was fun, so it's okay. Then I ended up in America. You know how much I hate America? I don't want to be there. So, I was there, massaging and doing... Ugh, it was gross. But anyway, I finally tracked you down here, in the UK, London, of all places. Yeah. You're a little bit frightened, right? That's okay. It's okay to be scared, yes. I mean, I'd be scared too, if I was in a weirdo's home, you know? Not that I'm a weirdo, I'm totally, totally normal. Nothing wrong with me. It's everybody else who's strange. Yes. Well, while you were asleep, I went into your home. I had a look around. I wanted to see if you had anything nice, you know? You dress so frumpy. It's not pretty. No. I went into your wardrobe and Well, there wasn't really anything to my taste. I have expensive taste, yes. But then, who comes home early? Surprise! It was supposed to be happy fun time. He brought roses and everything. Yeah, your boyfriend. How did he say his name was? Ken? Jim? Robert. I was close. I was close. He came in and he thought I was a burglar, so of course I had to, dispose of him. Yeah. Oh. Yes, I made it painful, I'm sorry. He had a great expression on his face, so when they find him, he's like, "Oh no." That's kind of what he looks like. Like, I don't know what they say. A rabbit in the headlights. Stupid looking man. But anyway, that's not about. It's not about him. We are here to talk about you, Joy. Yes. Yes, you're pretending that you, little bookworm. I know you're not. I know what you do. I know what you do for a living. Yes. You know someone called Carolyn? Yes. And you work in MI6. So all the sniffling and everything, it's just a bit of a show. You don't need to do that. Oh, yeah, Robert, I forgot about him. But anyway. You know someone who I want to get a little closer to. Her name is Eve. Oh yes, I see it in your eyes that you know who she is. yes. Well, you see, she's been investigating me. Yes, she likes to stick her nose in where it doesn't belong. It's a very pretty little nose. Yeah, but that hair. I mean, can you believe that hair? It's so voluminous. Yes, I bet you wish you had hair like that, don't you? Maybe if I. Oops. I'm sure the mortician will fix that, when they're doing you up. But yes, back to Eve. I want to meet with her. Yeah, I want to be more friendly with her. So that's why I expected you to help me, Joy. Joy, joy, joy. Do you bring joy to those around you? Because. Well, depending on your answer, will be whether you live or whether you don't. So, Joy, what is your answer? Oh, marvelous. I knew you would come in handy. You're so cute. I mean, you're ugly. You're like a pug. You know how they're hideous, but they're cute at the same time? You're like a little pug. Yes. Little Joy. Oh, and it's just your hair. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. You hungry? I have some popcorn. Maybe. Maybe we could watch a film together. You want to watch a film with me, Joy? That's all I want. No. You're not bringing me much joy, Joy. Oh, God. Why do I want to get closer to Eve? Who wouldn't? Have you seen her? My God, she's like an Asian goddess. Yes, of course. You're going to help me. Yes, I mean, obviously, I could get into MI6 with my eyes closed. A child could get into MI6. Stupid, stupid child could do it. But I want to go in as someone important that she has to meet. I don't want to go in as a visitor or as an agent. I want to go in as someone who's in charge. So, Joey, I need you to steal someone who's in charge. Steal their badge, their pass, you know? Can you do that, Joey? Don't make me upset, Joy. I know you can do it. You know about that, huh? Well, yes, I get paid for disposing of certain people. No, I don't ask why. It doesn't matter why. I enjoy doing it, you know? It's like, why do you put cheese on your chicken sandwich? You just like it. I like disposing of people. Well, yes. I mean, does it make me happy? Not really. Well, I can't really think of anything that makes me happy. I do like things that interest me, though. And Eve interests me. So you're going to give me that pass, and I'm going to sneak in and talk to her. Yes. I thought about visiting her at home, but, you know, invasion of privacy. Oh, your house doesn't count, Joy. Stupid Robert. Your cat, too. Your cat made a really weird noise. Oh, I don't know. When I left it, it was kind of like labored. Oh, strange creatures. Yes. Anyway, enough chit chat. I'm going to cut you loose, and then you're going to run along to work and get me that pass. Yes? Yes? Because you know what happens if you don't? You thought I'd run out of things to blackmail you with. I mean, I got rid of Robert, I got rid of Kitty Cat. I know all your secrets, Joy. Yes. Well, you do that for me, and I don't tell the world your secrets. Capisce?